I know it's late, it's gonna get dark soon, but please wait.
Wait.
Be sure to like and subscribe and turn on the bell icon so you will not miss out on the next video.
Okay, so joke aside, yes, today I'm gonna share a little bit more on this comment here. So for those of you who maybe who having all my leg cramp when I'm sleeping, what can you do to relieve yourself? Let's check it out. Okay, so here is like cramping. Ah, my leg cramp. So what you can you do is that, of course, it's very hard to straight. First is that you can, what you can do is, if without a wall, just make sure that you try to go down straight. You just try to pull it against, or you can get into a wall first and slowly, slowly, with your leg supported, you push down your leg. Once you push down, stretch, so painful. You just stretch here, leave it for how long? Roughly around 8 to 10 seconds, do it 4 times, slowly until it goes down and goes down already. Once it releases already, then you slowly let go. Okay, but you do not, if let's say, if it were to like, until like this, I cannot already, right? Don't force it, okay? You might tear your muscles, don't force it, yeah? What you can do is just press a little bit, okay, then let go, then a little bit close, and then try to open again. Okay, open already, and then the same thing, you push down, okay, and then up. And then you just close in again, and then go down. Slowly you go down lower and lower and lower. Okay, so this is one. Two, if you are really to have that cramp already, you can also see this video. You just apply the same massage technique just to the back of your leg. Okay. Okay, so the third way, what you can do is something like this. You put out. Okay, I have to be much more realistic. A bit too dramatic. Okay, then you go up here. Once you come up already, and then slowly bring your leg forward. Okay, bring your leg forward, and then your leg try to move to the back. As you're moving to the back, you see my leg would slowly tend to become straighter. Okay, so this is the movement what you need to do. You need to really straighten up this part. When it cramps, try not to let it cramp all the way. You just have to slowly, slowly stretch. Same thing, try to push down, and push down. Okay. If you can hold your toes, you try to pull here, okay? Try to hold and then you try to push down, okay? If you do not have, use a towel and you pull, also can, okay? So those are short simple tips that you can help for yourself if you're having cramp and you do those things to slowly relieve it. Now, how many times you need to do is depending on how severe it is. So the more you do this method, you will not go wrong. You just maybe you need to do more than some people, or maybe some people need to take lesser effort, okay? So depending on people, depending on age, okay? So good. I hope you guys learned something. Be sure to give a thumbs up if you like it. And also be sure to subscribe and turn on the bell icon so you will not miss out on all those good things I'm about to share. And be sure to comment down below or maybe in my Instagram and you send me a message. Like today, I picked this guy here. It's a very good topic and it's a very relatable topic to everyone. So these are the things I think that can help a lot of people because I myself last time used to have this. So these are the few things that I do. And then plus that massaging tips, you can apply it before you sleep. If you know you're gonna have cramp all the time, you can start it before you sleep. Then it will reduce the chances of you getting cramp at night. So I'm Eddie the Bone Setter. That's all for today. See you tomorrow. And here, so you can hear, you can subscribe, and there will be the next video. You can see, maybe it will help you, not now, in the future, or maybe right now, you have that issue. You can follow me. So, bye.